To succeed in the markets is more difficult than the Olympics.
People play games like GameStop or the flavor of the moment.
The goal is not your personal excitement.
Wall Street makes things very complicated, but it doesn't have to be that way.
People come to me all the time asking, what does the future hold? My answer often surprises them.